and we have breaking news that arrives from the north of the state of Oregon. Here we have Mary Jane Anderson, our reporter at the crime scene.
Thanks, Joe. They found the body of Rose, the woman who went missing last Monday. Forensics located her camera near a well, in which her lifeless body was also found. Her husband, the alleged killer, has already been arrested.
Hello?
Hi, Mark. It's been a long time since what happened to your mother. That happened many months ago. Are you better?
Yeah, sorry. Listen, are you in contact with the afterlife?
Yes. Tell me what you need.
I need you to make contact with my mom. Is dead, my father in prison, and I have to take care of my little brother. Jackie? breathing. Mom?
Thank you.
Thank you.